I suppose I'll wait around until I'm needed again. Why, hello?
I press the button. Hush! I think it's recording now. Shush! Hello? Hello there? Oh, I think it's working. I hate these things. This is Willie May. And I was asked to talk a bit about my life since the war to help educate future children someday. I think that's nice. I thought I'd just watch my programs and entertain the grandkids in my retirement. But that didn't turn out to be the case. I'm just glad they all made it to the vault in time, you see. When I saw it in a dream, I knew my prayers were answered. My husband Frank used to work in the mine. Just a bit before the war, there was news of tremors, and he didn't come home. I don't know what happened to him or why he never came home for sure. And between you and me, I'm fine with that. Since the war, I've just read my old newspapers and listened to music. It's very peaceful for once, which is just right nice by me. You ever hear of the Watoga Times Atomic Lottery? The winner got 10 years worth of Blamco mac and cheese, salt, and new cola, of course. I played that lottery for 20 years, and I finally won the month before the war. It lasted only 8 years, though. But who can you complain to? By the time it ran out, I had heard the responder's radio broadcast, so I went out to find them and get supplies. Bless their hearts. Well, I'm going home now. For a bit, anyways. How do I turn this thing off? Oh, blast these things. Not this button. Not this one. Oh, oh, here it is.
Dear listeners, it's time once again to put aside all you think you know, all you believe to be true. Time to open your mind to the strange, bizarre, and sometimes terrifying world that exists in the shadows and fringes of our own, where myth, legend, and rumor are made real. Yes, it's time for more thrilling Tales from the West Virginia Hills. Tonight's episode, Who Goes There? The Strange Encounter in Flatwoods is brought to you by Sugar Bombs, the breakfast cereal with explosive great taste and 100% of the recommended daily allowance of sugar. Get your morning started right with Sugar Bombs. Our tale begins on a fateful night when a young pioneer scout, Fred Fisher, finds himself in quite the predicament, having taken a spill and fallen into a dark place.
Where am I? Jack? Bib? Mr. Bailey? Can anybody hear me?
I can hear you.
Who's there? I can't see you.
Me? My name's Sally. What's yours?
Fred.
Are you okay, Fred?
I think so. My head's a little woozy. Must have hit it when I fell.
Oh, no. Did you get lost, too?
Well, sort of. What I mean is that I was camping with my scout troop by the lake near Flatwoods. There were these lights kind of dancing in the sky.
Neat.
I guess. Anyway, we heard some weird noises, and the guy's double dog dared me to go look. So I did.
All by yourself? You're really brave.
Shucks. Thanks. I followed the noises to an entrance of an old mine. It smelled awful there, like rotten eggs, but worse. Suddenly, there was this bright light shining down on me. I was so super scared and ran to the mine to hide. But everything felt strange. Like, my feet weren't even touching the ground. Everything went black, and I woke up here in the dark.
That all happened to me, too. Wolves do what my dad says. When you've strayed or lost your foot, do what's best and stay put. They said they'd bring him soon.
There are other people here?
A very good question indeed. Tune in next time to find out the answer in the chilling conclusion of Who Goes There? The Strange Encounter in Flatwoods. Thank you.
Morgantown Airport. Bring any weapons you can. The Scorched are coming, and there's a lot of them. Please hurry. There's not much time. Chavez out. This message will... We need all hands at the Morgantown Airport base. I repeat, all responders report to Morgantown Airport right away. Bring any weapons you can. The Scorched are coming, and there's a lot of them. Please hurry. There's not much time. Chavez out. This message will repeat.
Hi, folks. This is Jeff Nakamura of the responders. We've set up a camp at Flatwoods, and we're offering supplies, medical treatment, and survival training to anyone in need.
Hello, citizen. Thank you. Identified. Intruder detected. Beginning search. Thank you.